All right, here we go. We got a par four. You know, maybe if we were at the front of the box, maybe drivable, but you got lava on the front, and it all slopes towards it, so it's really no point in going for it. You got to watch out for that. You got a tree right there, right over front of the green, so you definitely want to lay back and get yourself a nice, you know, 7-wood over it.
Strong headwind here, Jim. This will make club selection.
So I'll be safe.